So you go over, over again, under, and through. And we're doing this with the Lancaster plum tie. It's fully handmade in London for Thomas Fortin. Sometimes when you tie the knot, you get this like difference in where the stripes are placed. And I love that kind of quirkiness, that it's not like a normal stripe tie where you always have the stripe on the knot. Let me know what you think in the comments below.